something to eat. We're hunting, we're fishing, 'cause we like to eat fish and meat. Now we're cooking, with Matt and Pete. It's cooking with Matt and Pete. It's cooking with Matt and Pete.
It's cooking with Matt and Pete. G'day, welcome to Cooking with Matt and Pete. You'll notice that Pete isn't here today. I've got to put an apology for him. He's actually in the finals of My Kitchen Rules, but I've got a very worthy substitute in Wayne. And today we're going to be cooking that Kiwi favourite, white bait fritters. Now, my old mate Wayne here, he's hunting and fishing store owner, so he's got an infinite knowledge of wild game and the preparation of it. So it's nice to know that we've got him here as head chef today. And Wayne, what I've got here is I've got some eggs, butter, pepper, salt, and a little bit of flour. How do you reckon I'm going to go about this?
Well, I reckon I'm probably better suited to keep looking after the net and leave you to do the cooking, Matt.
Yep, okie doke. So it appears that Wayne's in fact an executive chef, and but that's all right. I'm going to fly solo on this one. So the first ingredient here is I'm just going to start with the eggs. Now, given that I'm not getting much help from Wayne, well, I'm getting some good help in that he's selecting our produce for us. I'm going to go with my old mum's recipe, and it was not to use the old egg yolks. Okay, I think that's 5 egg whites and about a teaspoonful of yolk. That was deliberate. That's just the right ratio. Now, we've got one of these beater numbers here, and I don't know, this is maybe where we have to do a magic of television thing, and we'll come back and it's all whipped up. Rightio, that's, well, probably it's about as good as I'm prepared to do. Out here on a whitebait stand, it was a bit of hard yakka to be fair. So now we just got our egg white whipped up there to a foam, and we get the main ingredient here is our whitebait. I'm just going to chuck a few of them, enough probably maybe just for a couple of fritters, into the old bowl here. And I'm just going to use just like a dash of flour, like just a tiny wee bit. And it's at this same point that I put on a bit of salt and a little bit of pepper. Normally I use white pepper. That's what I asked my assistant for, but she just didn't do a very good job. But anyway, now this is the techo bit where I'm likely to bugger it up. So I can't remember whether mum put the bait into the egg or the egg into the bait. I think we'll go egg into bait. And you get it, see, it's nice and sort of fluffy like that. I'm just sort of dividing off a section of that bait. I'm just combining just a little bit of it with this fluffy egg white. So there's hardly any egg or anything in there really. And I'm just gonna, so it's all fluffy egg white. I'm just gonna sprinkle a few more little bait on the top there of that. And a little bit more egg. So it's not your flat doughy fritter. I mean, look how high that is. And that's just sizzling away in the butter. Whitebait, they're pretty delicate little fellas, so they don't need much cooking. Now this is where I don't want to screw it up when I'm trying to flip it over. One of the things I like about cooking a whitebait fritter is the intimacy, you know, making that eye contact there, particularly when they're fresh. That little bugger there just winked at me. That's how fresh they are. Look at that. I mean, that's how light and fluffy that fritter is. I reckon I'm just about ready to plate that one up for you there, chef. There you go, Wayno. Now, you sample that when it's cooled down and you're good and ready. I'm going to carry on. I'm actually going to do the rest of our produce here. We've got some of our scallops that we got. We've got some gurnard from the other day. And we've got some of our flounder. And I'm in fact going to fillet off the flounder. And I'm going to slice some up and make fritters out of flounder. Now, if we've got time, I might show you. But chances are we don't, because we're going to be getting back into the action. So check it all out online at thefishingshow.co.nz.
Beautiful, mate.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah!